I am Zoltar, the great gypsy,
and I can see your fortune. Come see it too, no?
Yes, let's try it.
But Zoltar is here to tell you you can believe it. Age is simply a matter of mind. If you don't mind, then my friend, it doesn't matter. So go on, be carefree like a little baby. But first, give Zoltar a little money, and I will give you a fortune.
You emerge from your recent fog and get down to business. Life becomes more serious and realistic. If a person takes...
What are you waiting for? Come on over. For a small fee, Zoltar will give you a wealth of wisdom.
Dang, you interrupted me. I forgot where I was. You guys can read it. This one's kind of depressing. It is easy to see, hard to foresee. Play again. All right, I gotta do that later. I'm going in. Wish me luck. World's largest gift shop. Look at this shirt. Terrible what they did to her. Dang, man. Here's Pappy's. Must be Zoltar's cousin. Let's see what he has to say. A character crushes your penny. All right, so dollar for penny. Not a penny for your thoughts. Here, let me get up there. Hold on. All right, here we go. Pappy's, sort of dollar below. Waste of a dollar. But hey, what happens in Vegas with Pappy stays in Vegas. All right, where does it go? Help me out here, down here, here. Come on, Pappy, take my money. Oh my God. I don't know what the heck's going on. I only have that dollar. Dang it. Pappy, help me out here. Insert bill here. Maybe up here, in here. Oh my God, how stupid. Nope, that's not working either.
Say, you want Pappy to crush a penny for you? Step on up. Let's get it done.
Yeah, if I could get this in here, we would get it done. All right. That's the old college try, so. I think we're gonna have to give it up. Yep. Sorry, Pappy. Didn't work for me.
Thank you.
right, we found some ice cream.
Wow, doesn't that look tasty? Man, what a presentation. Wow. Except for this pumpkin spice. That's supposed to be a turkey.
Squid game, folks. I'd like to do that. Red light, whatever she says. There's Dad, he doesn't want to do it.
All right, I better catch up to him, bye.
Yes, to where it's dangerous to even walk outside.
Oh, because of that smoke?
Yeah.
But I thought that was actually smoke.
Like in China with those like
Beijing, I've been to Shanghai, I didn't see that.
No, I've seen it on some of the news things that I saw on TV.
I've been there. I didn't see it really.
Are those major places that do all the manufacturing?
No, I don't know. I'm not sure where that's at. That's Guangdong or whatever.
Yeah, I'm talking about manufacturing areas where they have all the plants and whatnot.
Yeah, well,
I don't think they have the same regulations, right?
Well, you know, one thing, China doesn't have oil. It doesn't have oil. It has coal, lots of coal, and a lot of other materials. But the only thing they have is coal.
And that's what
they got to import the oil, you know. So it's kind of hard for them, and they're trying to bring. I mean, in the last 15 or 20 years, China has brought like so many people out of poverty, and it's amazing. So, but there is the pollution.
I was watching that thing about that. Remember that dam that they built a few years back? They had to wipe out all those old towns. You know what I'm talking about?
No, the worst ever.
I was watching something on the Discovery Channel about it. It was supposed to be the biggest dam in the world. And I can't tell you the name of the area, but it's somewhere in China where they've been working on this thing for like a decade or two. And they released all the water, like, I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 years ago. Some huge, it makes Hoover Dam look small.
yeah. Well, they dammed up that big river, and what they've done is they've moved all those people out. There used to be so many people there, but their poverty level is incredible. But they brought all those people out of there. They got nice buildings now. I mean, yeah, it's like what. Trump or Biden. Wow. What a choice,
yeah. A lot of integrity there.
Man.
Well, the thing that I don't like is the stuff you see on TV now with, like, sports betting. You don't need to turn this whole nation into a bunch of gamblers before the age of 21.
Yeah.
You know? Do you think simple things like that.
Is there more gambling now than there used to be?
I think so. Well, not in Vegas particularly, say, but like through the country. Like you can almost always go somewhere and do an online bet now, right?
Yeah, that's true.
But I'm saying don't make it such easy access for the youth.
Yeah.
You know, like teach them some morals that, you know, to maybe, you know, work hard. Not everything's going to be handed to you, you know.
Yeah. Oh, so if we want to catch a taxi.
It's right here.
This is where we go right here.
Uh-huh. Oh yeah, you'll see like 5-6 cabs here every time you come out of here.
Okay, we are here at AGT in the Luxor. There's Dad, he wants to play some games before we go in. Basically, he wants to lose some money. Maybe I should do that too. They don't have any machines here that have actual money. It's all electronic, so you notice it's very quiet. I kind of like the old money, you know, you hear the cha-ching, cha-ching, cha-ching. All right, there's a lady there doing the same thing I am. Security. All right, I'm gonna go for now. We're gonna have a fun time tonight. AGT, woo-hoo, superstars. We're gonna win $1 million. Woo-hoo. Here we go.
$0.20 lines.
He's gonna bet.
Yep. Yeah, I'm not sure what you do. You play one line or 15 lines. Does this mean 15 cents?
Let's see. Credit bet.
Okay.
You're betting one per line.
Okay, where do you say, where does it say play?
Maybe it's that. That doesn't have anything on it.
You're right.
Woohoo! Nice. So you made $3.29, right?
Yeah.
Woohoo! Congratulations, Mr. Majestic. How do you feel, sir? What are you going to do after your... Woohoo! Want another 25 cents.
Oh, okay, 15 lines. 15 lines is 15 cents? Bet per line, 15 cents.
So it'd be 15 times 3, right?
I don't know.
You're the one that's good at math.
15 times 3.
45. Even I got that. First and by 3. Here goes. We're gonna lose some money here. Oh, that's not positive. Let's think positive. All right, I have 20 cents in there. Put 5. That's 5 Zoltars. And I have some 1s. Come on, get in there. Got a problem with money today. Doesn't even want my money. There it goes. Oh my god. 28 credits. I should have way more than that. Right? Oh, 32. Okay. Alright, here goes. Let's see. Bet up. Four credits. Whee! Nothing. Whee! Nothing. Whee! Nothing. I wonder what a max bet is. Oh, what the heck? Won't let me go. Let's see, do a max bet. Nothing. Okay, up 6 credits. Won't even let me go. Alright, so it's cash out or put more money in. How do you cash out? Oh, there we go. Isn't this fun? All right, I have one for, wait, $1.70? Couldn't even bet $1.70? Wait a minute. Let's try this again. 6 credits. Trying to bet this last 60 cents. Nope. Nope. Nope, we gotta cash out again. 20 cents. Okay, I'm hanging up now. Came too late, we missed the first show. We have to wait till the pyrotechnic stuff is over with. And then we can go in, because it's a safety hazard for the trapeze people. So here's the show. We're stuck out here. For McDonald's. We're both very tired. Gambler's General Store. What do they sell there? Chips? Oh, they do. Look at that. Casino dice. Wow. Crank and Grind coffee place. Did I ever tell you the first time I ever made coffee for people?
No.
I was working in a law office, mm-hmm. and they had people come in this room for depositions, mm-hmm. and so my boss came out and said they would like some coffee. So I had never made coffee before, so I went into our, they had a little office that they had, coffee crap to make there. So I took some beans and I put it in the filter, and I put it in the coffee machine. And it came out all light. So I was all nervous. And I was supposed to be bringing coffee to people in the deposition. And so my boss came out wondering what was taking me so long. And she looked at my coffee. And she said, "What did you do?" And so she pulls out the filter from the coffee machine. And there's the beans in there.
What did she say?
She said, "You're supposed to grind them. That's what this is." So she showed me the grinder. Yeah. That was an experience. Oh, coming soon, Baby Stacks. That was a recommended place. Why does it say coming soon? We would see it if this car wasn't in the way.
Is the place there called Baby Stacks?
Baby Stacks. It's a pancake. It says coming soon. They must have moved.
Go past these lights, then up the next set. Turn right.
Oh, he's kind of low. All right, here I am. The underground section of Circus Circus, where the taxis are, Ubers. Dad went over there somewhere to park, and I'm here guarding our two McDonald's Cokes because Circus Circus is a Pepsi-only establishment. All right, you should be coming from that direction over there somewhere. Where is he? That's like his favorite place to park over there. All right, I spotted him. There he is. He's coming around. Coming to get his coat that I've been guarding. We're both very tired. I think we're going to take a nap before the magic show at 4 today. Slugging around a 20-pound book in that backpack. It's a large book. I forgot what the name of it is. He's on like page 25. He's enjoying it. All right, I'm gonna go. Love ya. Okay, here we are at the Nathan Burton Magic Show. Alright, see you after the show.
I find this chair.
Here's me and Dad. We are at Nathan Burton Magic Show. Pretty good seats here. Okay, see you after the show. Vegas. I'm on a bridge. New York, New York. We're headed over to the MGM to get a taxi. Head back home. We're gonna go. What the heck? Look at that. The Crack Shack. What the heck? What does that mean? Oh, there's Bruno Mars. Let's see. Ross Dress for Less. Odd. And there's the street below me. All right, we're headed back to the hotel. Goodbye, Las Vegas nightlife. Oh, that's a big bottle of Coke there. All right, I better go. Bye. Yeah. One of everything, please. Oh, yum. Tasty. There he goes for the last time to get the car. Over there. We're checking out. Breakfast. He's gonna go to Jack in the Box, and this is an Italian pastry I got from dinner last night. Saved it for this morning. Okay, well, see ya. A little bit, I'm gonna be home. Oh, there he is still. Huh. What he's doing. All right. Bye.